So we went to Geldingadalir, and it has changed considerably since I was there last time, and it isn't that long ago. A couple of more craters, and the lava flow now covers a lot larger area than before. Just listen to it, crackling, whispering, as it covers ever larger ground. They are actually worried that it's gonna flow into a valley that could take the lava flow all the way to the road and even into the ocean if this continues. But this is so magnificent, because after an hour walk you go on to this mountainside and it's like being in an arena. You have a seat in the stadium, and you can just sit and watch the volcano, the crater, go off every 4 or 5 minutes until you've had your fill. The lava flow creates a broadway into the crater, as you can see. Magnificent.
Þetta er svolítið scary.